During the Nakawa Division Head Teachers Meeting, Herbert Barasa, the Education Management Information System Officer at the Education Ministry in charge of Nakawa Division, highlighted the importance of EMIS Portal in schools.
This releases in full its Education Management Information System. It cuts across all private and government schools. So don't be there as a private institution and ignore those are government things. No. This is moving forward, we shall be submitting these learners on EMIS.
The Kampala Capital City Authority Nakawa Division Education Supervisor, Paul Malala, emphasized the need for an EMIS portal. However, he urged school head teachers who have been using it as a mechanism to track and punish school fees defaulters to stop with immediate effect because this would affect the whole education process of a child.
That this is irregular. Ministry of Education advised that we shouldn't use EMIS system as a mechanism of fees collection because it will really send away the parents. Parents will run away and children will get misplaced. They will get absorbed in the system, maybe among the dropouts, which we really don't want.
Schools who hire teachers without ascertaining their teaching certifications from institutions they claim to have trained from have also been warned.
Teachers you are hiring in those schools to present certificates that have been certified by the universities or the institutions where they claim to have attended.
The center coordinating tutor in Nakawa Division, Chapista Sewanyana, has encouraged teachers to upgrade their studies to a degree level.
And the policy is saying that by 2028, all teachers in the primary schools must be having a degree. So I'm here to sound it louder to whoever is listening. All the teachers seeing me and hearing this, if you are grade 2, you are grade 3, you have a diploma, let's go back to school.
Vision Group's Publishing Sales Manager, Jacqueline Taweka Kabanda, encouraged schools to acquire study materials which are highly pivotal in the school learning processes.
And our role is to ensure that we provide available learning materials to our schools. Our products have been approved by Ministry of Education. They are acceptable to be used in a learning environment. Learners can use them at home. Learners can use them while at school. They've been written based on the new curriculum standard.
Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.